When lungs are severely damaged, like these mouse lungs, they fill with fluid, preventing the body from getting oxygen. In some cases, what damages the lung is an immune system gone haywire. In this damaged mouse lung, when you look past the airways, you see that the lung is filled with immune cells called neutrophils, here labeled in cyan. Neutrophils recruit more neutrophils and can damage the linings of the lung. If there is enough damage, they spill out DNA and chemical signals into a sticky network of filaments called a neutrophil extracellular trap, or NET, labeled in purple. NETs can be toxic to the lung. In some diseases, including severe SARS-CoV-2 infection, neutrophils form toxic NETs that damage the lungs. When a normal mouse lung is severely damaged, it fills with neutrophils, NETs, and fluid. The drug Disulfiram can stop neutrophils from forming NETs, preventing damage and allowing the lungs to heal. For more research about NETs, go to cshl.edu. For Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory, I'm Aline Augenbraun.